I'm here with Hall of Fame trainer Jesse Reid. Jesse, we're here at your gym, Powerhouse Boxing. The gym is popping, full of fighters. You have Deon Elam in the house. He's fighting Friday. You have another fighter. I don't know who he is.
That's Ruelas, a cousin, uncle. His uncles were the Ruelas brothers.
Legendary fighters from the Valley.
He's also a two-time national champ.
Really? Very tall.
Yeah, he's real good, light heavyweight.
And then you have Anatoly Duchenko over here, very talented.
We have Konstantin from Russia, 23-0, 147 pounds.
Very talented as well.
Yes.
So, Jesse, what do you say about Mayweather Maidana? Did you see that fight?
I sure did. To be honest with you, if I was watching that fight, I would have called it a draw because the other guy was the aggressor and Mayweather landed the more effective punches, but not enough punches. He's a champion. I don't think he got beat, but I do think it was a very close fight.
If they have a rematch, what happens?
I hope it's a rematch because I want to see. I think Mayweather rises to the occasion and does better.
Okay, Pacquiao Marquez 5 if it happens.
Marquez, man, it looked awful strong. I don't know if he's doing steroids. If Pacquiao's not on steroids, he's in trouble.
There you have it, Jesse Reid here at the Powerhouse Boxing Club. BlazerReporting.com and Melissa Crack reporting.